Okay, so we just came off the tears. One, she had me on both sides. She's like, oh my God.
Just running mascara.
It's okay, and I don't even have one in. And it's like, oh my God, my eyeballs are running.
I was like, oh my God. That's all I was watching. I was like, wow.
Yes, yeah. This is wonderful. I got Octavius and Jamal, Terry Sims on the couch with me right now in the studio with Sonny Correa. Right?
Yes, yes.
You know what? LouddMouth Radio is so happy to be present at this time. Jazzy and I have had an opportunity to see everybody coming and going. To see you guys here tonight. This is so wonderful. And for those of our listeners who do not know, these fine brothers on each side of me showed the world their love and got married, officiated by Queen Latifah during the Grammys. And they showed the world just what love means. Octajam.
Okay. That was so cute.
Yes, our brothers here. Yes. I got to say, how does it feel right now to be present in this event?
This event, you know, I'm from here. I'm from Atlanta. Yeah, I'm from Atlanta. So, you know, I'm in Atlanta with my husband, but I was telling him when I came back, this is probably the most nostalgic place to come back and come back authentically being who I am.
Yes.
That's wonderful.
Having a husband. I went to Georgia Tech. I'm a Grady baby. And, you know, full circle. And to have an event like this, and that was an event like this, where as a kid I could see stuff like this on social media, you know, radio broadcast, then I think I would have been more confident to not only just have my coming out story just recently to the world, which was in January, because I still had my own skeletons, but to see like the varsity, and I said, I remember when I was trying to be straight and I was nervous that people would see me going to the librettos, but now
you high step and walking in the door now, right?
Like chest first, yes. You know? But that's what, like you said, especially having an event here in Atlanta, this is our first time coming here, and being able to take him around places. I know he's so tired. I'm like, oh, this is over to
Jay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
This is over to Jay. I think I had a blind date with a girl, and I was just so nervous. I didn't want to be there, you know, stuff like that. So
absolutely. Yeah. And how about you, darling? How does it feel to be here as a newlywed? Because we're still newlyweds.
Yeah, that's right.
We have to remind us. Yeah, thank you. We have to remind
us. Yeah, we do.
Oh, of course. Yeah. No, because we've been together for 8 years. I think that to be here with him, you know, in this place, like I can say, in LA, we don't have a community like this. You know, I know, you know, it's coming and it's getting there, but right now there's nothing. So to see this and to see all these beautiful black people and gay and lesbian, it's overwhelming for me. You know, and I am so thrilled to be here. And
At the Marriott Marquis.
And we're walking proud.
Yes.
And you made a point, and you just jarred my own thoughts, because I remember being in school at SCAD in college, and we used to stay here when we came to Atlanta and play.
Yeah.
So to be here for an event like this is amazing.
Yeah.
So please tell our listeners how they can follow you guys.
We have, right now, a lot of people follow us on Instagram, Octavius Terry or Jamal Sims, and our tagline is
You get it wrong all the time.
We don't have an official website because we feel like we can take snapshots of our lives.
Yes.
We have a website. It'll be on that post. Instagram, Facebook, you can find us there.
Oh, thank you, guys.
Yeah, all on Twitter. I came as Terry and Jamizzi.
J-A-M-I-Z-Z-I.
I love it.
Oh, I love that. I'm J-A-Z-I.